Both of us have had our share of heartbreak, but that's the kind of what matters.